Omatacycline is a new antibiotic in the tetracycline class that blocks protein synthesis. It is active against a number of pathogens that commonly cause community-acquired bacterial pneumonia, including strains that are resistant to a number of antibiotics. The OPTIC trial was a Phase 3 double-blind randomized non-inferiority trial that evaluated the efficacy and safety of daily omatacycline for the treatment of adults with community-acquired bacterial pneumonia. 774 patients with either clinical signs or symptoms and imaging consistent with pneumonia were randomized to either omatacycline or moxifloxacin for 7 to 14 days. The primary efficacy endpoint was early clinical response at 72 to 120 hours after the first dose of the trial drug. This was defined as improvement in at least two of four symptoms: cough, sputum production, pleuritic chest pain, and dyspnea, and no symptom deterioration and no rescue antibacterial therapy. Non-inferiority was concluded if the lower limit of the 95% confidence interval exceeded negative 10 percentage points. In the intention-to-treat analysis, early clinical response occurred in 81.1% of those receiving omatacycline and 82.7% of those receiving moxifloxacin. The authors conclude that omatacycline was non-inferior to moxifloxacin for the treatment of community-acquired bacterial pneumonia. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.